Sandler.
Great in fighter, and he's rated perhaps the strongest featherweight in the history of the division.
Elbows, heads, noses.